Hey, all right, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video on the Poor Man's Gold channel. And I got a mail call here, and it's a mail call from AG Stacker 1776. He just ran a pretty fun and cool and strange and odd giveaway to 20 people entered. So Skull Stacks and Bricky, I think it was, won the two top prizes. But the bottom line is all the other people, all the losers in the giveaway, all seem to be getting consolation prizes or some kind of thank you or, you know, stickers, something like that. And super cool. So AG Stacker, 1776, I don't really have to tell you who he is, but there will definitely be a link in the description down below. So anyway, this, I would assume, is my consolation prize, a little sticker package, maybe, and we'll see what's in here. So, let's open it up. I'm not gonna keep this video all night long, but, I haven't busted out the AKC, the F-16, in quite a while. This thing is badass. Love this knife. Made in Italy. All the quality of an Italian out the front blade, without the hefty price tag. So the F-16, awesome knife. So let's open up this envelope, not to take away from AG Stacker's mail call, but you know, the F-16 is definitely an awesome knife. So here we go. We're open this sucker up, and we'll see what AG Stacker was kind or weird enough to send in the Money in the Bank bag giveaway consolation prize. So, looks like we got, looks like everything's backwards here a little bit. Hey, awesome. All right. Got a couple of stickers. Definitely cool. Glad I got that one. Okay, nothing written on the paper. Blank piece of paper. So we'll put all that on the side, and we'll check out the three things that AG Stacker sent. The AG Stacker 1776 sticker, which I have one over there, but this one is the miniature size one of the same design there. That's super cool. I totally dig that. And the looks like the Liberty Bell. It says AG Stacker right up there. 76, and that's super cool, man. I dig this. This is definitely an excellent design. If you thought of this design on your own there, AG Stacker, awesome. Dig that sticker. That sticker is definitely going to go somewhere on the sticker board right here and will be visible in full sight in most of my videos. So, because that's a cool design. Anyway, so two stickers. And it looks like AG Stacker 1776 has sent a 1 gram silver Monarch Precious Metals. Nice. Very nice. One gram, 999 fine silver. And it looks like some kind of a shark on there. That's super cool, dude. I appreciate that, man. I really do. The Monarch Precious Metals 1 grammers are super cool to me. And, yeah, so thank you for this, man. This is awesome. It really is. And you know what? This is going to be now the last coin going into the Book of Fame. Let me grab the Book of Fame. I'm going to pause you 1 second. Hang on. Okay, and I'm back with the Book of Fame. This is a stunning moment, man, because AG Stacker 1776, technically you are in the book. Technically you are in the running for the Book of Fame giveaway. And technically I don't have a coin in here from you. There's no actual coin in here from you, but I'll tell you what. By hook or by crook, AG Stacker is the first in this book. sent me out this one quarter grain gold card here. Quarter grain of gold in this carded assay thing here. And that was super cool. And I taped it on the front cover here. So A.G. Stacker, you are in the book technically, but technically this is the first actual like 2x2 thing taking up a slot in the Book of Fame. So this is totally awesome. So A.G. Stacker, 1776, last one in the Book of Fame. This is fantastic. AGS, 1776, going into the Book of Fame, and with this consolation prize. It's a consolation prize Book of Fame giveaway, Phil. So that's totally awesome, man. 1 gram of silver from AGS, 1776, filled up the Book of Fame. So this is totally awesome. The Book of Fame is now full. And I'm going to be getting to my own giveaway now. Maybe right, not right now, but look for it in the next couple of days. But the bottom line here is A.G. Stacker, 1776. Link in the description. Go check him out if you're not familiar with him. And thanks again. I mean, and really a fantastic giveaway you had. That was a very, very fun and it was exciting. It was a little exciting because you didn't know exactly, you know, the amount of money you had in the bank bag, and nobody else really knew either. So it was a surprise for everybody. But either way, bottom line is, AG Stacker, 1776. Thanks for the new stickers. Thank you really for this sticker. This is great. This is fantastic. And this is a great sticker. And thanks for the gift, man. The gift that filled up, the gift that broke the horse's back. The 1 gram Monarch Precious Metals silver round from AGS 1776. Totally awesome. This book is full. And yeah, so I'll talk to you guys soon. Keep out of trouble. Stay safe. Thanks for watching. And go sub to A.G. Stacker, 1776, because he's a good dude, and he's a solid dude. That's the bottom line. So link in the description. Thanks again, A.G. Stacker, for being kind enough to really send everybody who entered a gift. That's super cool of you. Not many people would do that, but definitely not me. But the bottom line is, I'll talk to you guys soon.